Hello Zombisters, welcome to PinoyStream, and today I'm going to share you my full Easter Egg solo livestream performance for the Maschine in Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War. A special thanks and a shoutout to NoWallJ456 for sharing his Easter Egg tutorial guides. To those who are still struggling for this Easter Egg, just don't lose hope, keep on trying. This video is uncut, so you will see exactly how I strive hard to get this done.
Enjoy the video. Dimensional breaches occurring around the globe. Of course it comes back to this facility.
You'd know better than most, Dr. Strauss. Team, facility entrance should be just ahead.
Frag the zombie.
I should have waited, no?
Not bad.
Michael Bernal. Hey Mike, what's up? What's up? Wave 6. Huh.
I will cut.
I did not get any a double point, no, but yeah.
I got signal lock on. We're back in business. What happened? Satellite malfunction?
Weaver, our data is correct, and I believe it is. They have just returned from the other dimension.
More than acceptable.
timing this.
Just went off the charts. Whatever it is, it's moving in your direction.
Frag tank back. Hostile corpse eliminated. shut down that heavy hitter.
Bug? Where are the items?
For decompressive isotopic estrangement machine. Kevin Varick, hey, what's up? Thanks for liking the stream, buddy. DIE signal detected. DIE signal detected.
Expired.
Oh.
Forgot something. Let's do the... the carafe. Flask.
It's our lucky day, Strike Team. We have new orders from the Director. We are to shut down the dimensional breach in an effort to contain the spread. Suggestions?
If you wish to achieve absolute separation between dimensions, you'll have to shut down the Atom Smasher. I'd imagine that...
anomaly detected. Anomaly detected. Processing.
We're Revolgo Director of Project End Station, 19th of March, 1944. Dr. Kurtz and I continue our study of the men so grotesquely transformed by the cyclotron accident. We have confirmed an exotic element contaminated their bodies, necrotizing the flesh and shutting down essential metabolic functions, while somehow maintaining a semblance of life. Our hope is to modify a radiation scrubber and heal the poor wretches.
Hey,
they
thank you.
Not be willing patients, so we will
Great,
need
thanks.
A chamber of sorts. This may take
Good to see you.
Some time.
Hello there.
Anomaly detected. Processing.
Vogel, 3rd of April, 1944.
Assist on my target.
After a great deal of trial and error, the decontamination chamber is complete. Kurt unfortunately referred to it as...
Good to see you.
Maxler. And I'm afraid the nickname's stuck.
Give me an assist.
To be clear, we are not trying to change these men so much as...
Hey, make an assist.
And the initial results are...
Give me an assist.
...encouraging. Slightly.
Thanks.
Removing exo-elemental contamination from their brains improved some
Good
higher
work.
Functions and reduced their violent outbursts.
More than acceptable.
But these men are far from
Thanks.
Restored. Medical trials will continue.
Keep it up. dead neutralized. Have crowded me. Five targets vanquished.
Nearby, strike team. Exfil window is short, so take it now if you're ready.
It is troubling, Viva. Omega Group coming here and reactivating the Atom Smasher.
The Soviets buried this in 45. So what changed? Mega Group must have had a damn good reason to open it back up.
That is at least 15. Under threat clear.
Exfil no longer available. I'll notify you when Raptor 1's back in range.
Anomaly detected. Processing.
Ulrich Vogel, PhD, 22nd of August, 1944. It took losing Normandy to finally get Sir Fuhrer's attention. Now, at last, he wants to weaponize our findings here at End Station. It was an ideas that occurred to me the moment I was conceived of the Vex. If we can restore the minds of our necrotized soldiers, even just to follow single commands, we could unleash an undead army on both fronts. Just imagine each brave German who falls in battle rising back up to protect the fatherland. It gives me joy to picture the enemy running in terror from men who cannot die.
Huh.
I have heard talk of this ammo. I seem to recall it being described as... that's right. A great ball of fire.
Try turning it off and on again.
Have
you tried turning it off and on again? Have you tried turning it off and on again? Have you tried turning it off and on again?
Thank you, tol. Easy lang. Oh, nadali ko na iinit to, tol.
What time you gonna stream, Naski?
anomaly detected.
Are you certain no one saw us come down?
Lazarev and his people have gone into Poznan. Just make sure no one else approaches. Trust me, no one knows we helped ourselves to whatever this is.
You know perfectly well what it is. Gold. Now for both of us to buy a nice Dutch aid to come to here.
I do not know why they needed gold for big fish tank, but business is to take out.
That is no aquarium, Kalashnik. Look more like a gas chamber. Fucking Nazis.
Whole place stinks of death, Dmitriev. But you and I will be rich long after a bad smell fades away.
Simtex. Five down.
Decontamination agent identified. Proceeding with initialization. Initialization Deveshla operational. Subject required.
Well, we got plenty of subjects. Ideas?
This entire idea is already beyond the pale. I wouldn't even know where to begin with a recommendation. Thank you.
shot. Hostile corpse eliminated.
Exfil window open.
Hey, Wayne Scott, what's up, what's up? Yeah, welcome back, buddy. Yeah, I'm doing another run. Yeah, hoping for a smooth run, no downs. So far, no downs. I need Megaton. How are you, Wayne Scott?
Exfil window closed, strike team.
What the heck? I'm waiting for this Megaton to appear again. Ah! Don't tell me you did not sleep. You should get some, bro. What's that? I get stuck in an instant, man. Megaton!
Commission. Exactly where I want.
Follow dude, are you trying EE or farming now? Follow dude, still, Easter egg. I'm trying to beat this on solo, no downs. Or maybe a smooth run, even a half down. Doesn't matter. As long as you're enjoying, bros.
They're losing.
Ah, almost dead.
Thank you.
my god!
Off a few.
We're sure shit not gonna find him in the darkness.
Options. Oh my goulay.
Perhaps a lure. Something he will find irresistible. An arm, a leg, brains, perhaps.
Let's go. Let's try our luck. Let's go.
Anomaly detected.
My son, little Katya, I know you cannot hear me, but I must ask you.
I think I need to get monkey bomb.
I restored that infernal machine. In this, I have no say. It is my duty.
Two monkey bombs and
it's reactivated. C4. I do not know what will happen. That information is considered very much above my rank, but considering the precautions the others now take, I must face the possibility that I may never see you again. I hope this is not true. I hope
more than
that
acceptable.
Nothing will change, that the world
great
will
work.
Stay as it is. But I fear
give
I'm
them.
Opening a box that cannot be closed. I will see you both again.
Alright, before the boss fight, just 2 minutes, bros. I need to pee pee. Let's go. Let's go to the boss fight. Not boss fight, the final part. Here we go, Fallout. It's payback time. I hope so.
Even these faces are familiar to me. I knew them once. Years past, they were my simia, my family. I came here to this cursed land to do a job. And they had me. Yet they made me
more than acceptable.
Turn on this machine of the damned.
It
caused horrible things. I caused horrible things.
Keep it up.
Group. They have big plans. You are here to stop them. I will help you. We will shut off this inferno machine. Close the gateway.
Great work.
It will be the first step. I will repair the damage I have done.
I must confess, Weaver, I did not believe this would work. I commend your toolbox thinking.
Deactivating the accelerator's priority one, strike team. That thing can do it. Buy the time it needs.
Down by C4.
Target's big.
Activating all
monkey! Smoked and killed with one shot. Monkey away!
We can make it, dude! We can make it!
That's all I need to hear. Raptor 1 is inbound, strike team. Get the hell out of there!
Let's get it all!
Requiem, Alpha Site just went nuclear. Facility has been destroyed.
Good work, Strike Team. We've closed the breach. But I got a feeling Omega Woo! Group is just getting started.
Finally! No doubts! Yep, follow dude. I did it! Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video.